He was trading tall stories. He was perched on a stool with a jazz singer called Delia in a palace of cool. It was late in October, golden leaves on the ground. It was long after midnight, and only the sound of piano and bass and a soft mellow sax and the clinking of glasses as the punters relaxed. He was 50 years old and quite well connected from a career in finance,
yeah,
which no one had expected. It had left him burned out. He was about to retire. That's when it all started, this burning desire to break free from his chains and fly like a bird. Though a voice deep inside said this is absurd, and the saxophone sang a melody so free it lifted his heart, gave him new eyes to see. He was planning a journey, though this was alien ground. He felt energy inside him at this new thrill he found, and he danced a slow waltz with Delia in his arms. And later that night he discovered her charms.